This is Alcatraz, otherwise known as The Rock. This is Frank Morris. Burglary, armed robbery, grand larceny. It is January 18th, 1960.
Alcatraz is not like any other prison in the United States. Inmates here have no say in what they do.
Open up.
They do as they're told. From this day on, your world will be everything that happens in this building.
This island is solid rock. No one's ever busted out.
No one's ever made it.
There are 12 counts every day. One long count. We count the hours, the bulls count us, and the king bulls count the counts.
Since I've been warden, a few people have tried to escape. Most of them have been recaptured. Those that haven't have been killed.
I may have found a way out of here.
No one has ever escaped from Alcatraz.
I'm in.
Me too.
And no one ever will. And no one ever will. And no one ever will.
On June 12th, 1962, that statement was no longer valid. Clint Eastwood is Frank Morris in Escape from Alcatraz.